when I took her up in my arms in the middle of the night, and she was looking so pathetically to me, I just put my face down onto hers, and I heard her give a sob of weariness and pain. And it struck me, this is a human sob. What's the difference between that sob and the sob of poor suffering humanity? In my mind, I could see suffering animals all over the world without anybody or anything to help them. And I thought, this kind of thing can't go on. Somebody must do something about this.